In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a YouTube channel for your business. So stay tuned. My name's Jay Williams and I'm a professional video marketer and video marketing coach. And every single week I'll be uploading new trainings and videos showing you how to leverage online video to drive more leads and more sales into your business. So if you're a small business owner, some kind of coach or creator, then I'd encourage you to actually go ahead and subscribe to my channel just below this video. And make sure you hit that little bell. That's gonna mean you're gonna get notifications every time I actually upload some new content. Now, one of the questions people ask me is, do I need a YouTube channel as a business? Now, one of the benefits of setting up a YouTube channel is it means you can actually host your video content on YouTube, and that's going to allow you to actually distribute it to your potential prospects. Now, having a well laid out YouTube channel is also going to separate you from your competition and just make you look a little bit more professional. Now, in order to set up your YouTube channel, you're going to need two things. First thing you're going to need is a Gmail account. You're going to need to make sure you've set up a Gmail account. You can do that completely free of charge, and I'll place a link in the description box below so you can actually go and do that. And the second thing you need is an active phone number or a cell phone number so you can actually go ahead and verify your YouTube channel. This is going to allow you to open up all of the features available to you as a channel owner. Now, once you have your Gmail account all set up, we're then going to go ahead and set up your YouTube account. The way in which you're going to do that is, once you're logged in, you're going to go to these little squares here, go ahead and click YouTube. And over here, you can see you can click to sign in. It's going to ask you to choose your account. I'm going to choose my new account here. I'm going to enter my password. Click next. And it's going to tell you you are now registered with YouTube. If you click up to the top, you can then click create a studio, and it's then going to ask you to create a channel. So to create a channel, you simply click create a channel. It's then going to ask you for a name for your channel. So for this, I'm going to call this a Jay Williams test, and I'm simply going to go ahead and create a channel. And my channel has now been created. Now, there's a few areas as a business owner you want to set up. So if you go into your channel here, you're going to need to verify your channel. The way in which you do that is by clicking verify, and it's going to ask you for your country. So you're going to select your country. I'm currently in Australia, so I'm going to leave this as Australia. And where should we deliver the verification code to you? We're going to ask them to text us a verification code, and it's actually going to ask us for our telephone number again. Simply enter your telephone number into the box provided, and then go ahead and click submit. So I'm going to send you a verification code. I've now received my verification code, which is 756832. And then I'm going to click submit. Congratulations, your YouTube account is now verified. Click continue. And now you're going to have access to all of these extra features. So you can go ahead and enable monetization if you like. I probably wouldn't recommend this as a business owner, because it means that other people, some of your competitors, can actually show ads on your content. Other options you really want to pay attention to: live streaming. It's a good idea to have live streaming enabled. I'd encourage you, as one of the five videos that every business should have, should actually be live streaming. So it's a good idea to enable live streaming. if I go back, you'll see there's lots of other options in here, but we're not going to discuss all of these in this particular video. You're then going to head over to your channel. So if I go to the top left and click my channel, I'm then going to set up an image, and I'm also going to set up channel art. Now, to set up an image, you simply go ahead and click the pencil, and it's going to set up an image based on your G Plus account or your Google account. And like it says, changes can sometimes take a few minutes to show on your channel. If you click edit, it's then going to ask you to upload a photo. So here, you're going to upload a photo of your choice simply by clicking upload. But we're not going to cover all the individual elements of the channel today, so I'm just going to close that down. And other elements you want to include, you want to add channel art. One of the really good tools I use for setting up channel art is something called canva.com. So make sure you head over to canva.com and sign up for a free account. As you can see, you can create YouTube channel art in here, and you don't need to remember the dimensions. Other things you want to play about with. So we've got here, we can edit the channel art once it's uploaded. But if you click on settings here, you can actually customize the layout of your channel. So if you click this icon here, you can access more options by going into the advanced settings, and you can actually link your YouTube channel to your website. What this is going to mean for you is that, especially if you decide that you want to drive a YouTube viewers to your website, you're going to need to associate your website in order to actually go ahead and redirect them from YouTube. I've actually created another video for that. I'll place that in the description box below. And that's going to show you how to associate your website on YouTube. If we go back to our channel, you can see the last thing we really need to add is a channel description. This is where you tell people about your business. Maybe people use their vision statement, their mission statement in here. What I'd encourage you to do is, if your business is dog grooming, for example, then I'd encourage you to get keywords such as dog grooming in your description 2 or 3 times. It's the same for me, because I'm a video marketer. I might want to put video marketer, video marketing in here. Obviously, I'm going to make it work so it's going to flow, but what this does for you is it allows you to actually rank your channel for these particular keywords. So I'd always encourage you to actually make sure you get the keywords in your channel description. And once you're ready, all you're going to do is click done, and you're now ready to start uploading your new business videos to YouTube. Now, once you've created your channel, you're probably going to need to put some video content on it, and you're going to need to come up with some profitable video ideas. So what I've done is I've put together a free PDF download, and it's called How to Pick Profitable Video Topics for Your Business, and it's going to show you 7 examples on different styles of video that you can create to help drive conversions and leads into your business. So that is how you set up your YouTube channel for your business. If you've enjoyed the video and you want to hear more from me, more about video marketing, online video, and how it can drive more leads and sales into your business today, then go ahead and click the subscribe button below this video. If you've really enjoyed the video, go and give me a big thumbs up. And if you've got any comments or questions for me, then please go ahead and place them in the comments box below. Have an amazing day. I look forward to seeing you soon for another video. Bye for now.